It's not crayfish time.
Is that on?
Knacky the borogi, a little bit of salt, I stay far away.
Hello. Is it Tim?
We've dived here at the Jacobs Bay Muribay.
Oh, it's looking like fish.
Yeah, we shot four nice fish.
Gave it away to the nice people of Stillbay. And then we're going to dive there at the back where me and Dean scouted yesterday.
This was schooner as HD, young.
Christopher needs to get his mom bucky off his new Stealth Pro. Lovely guns.
Christopher, he shot these first two fishes for the day. New gun, new fishes, yay!
And yeah, we've got quota today. First time in a long time we shot quota. Not too big fish, but yeah.
Silver
skoon water. It was lovely. Just a shame I couldn't film it for you guys. But yeah, we're going home now. Gonna wash all the stuff and then we're gonna prepare some roti susatis for you guys.
Thank you. It's bitchy pop. Net bitchy pop. Caprim! Caprim!
Eish! Kijk ons blessing, jong!
Now!
Caprim! That is what. If you give the people a fish, they give you a rocket.
Hello! Say hello to my little friend!
Neil? Please tell the people what we eat today.
It's afternoon.
We is eating houtstokkie.
It's 2 o'clock.
Houtstokkie with fish.
We're gonna make some hoti, swaardvis and crayfish susatis with some garlic artepels. You need salt, net die bietjie sout, pepper,
swordfish, hoti fish, mushrooms, in-season crayfish,
little bit of crayfish because there's only one guy eating crayfish here tonight.
Yeah, we don't eat it.
And then green pepper, onion, and garlic mushrooms, and then
garlic potato.
You need the potato, sorry. And then you need the stick.
The bell pepper. You need to take a piece of roti. Put it through, fold it in half. One a good onion, swordfish.
Kijk wel naar het allemaal.
Yes, mushroom. Ik wil dit opzetten. Ik wil dit opzetten.
Ik
slaap het niet. Ik heb nu weer afval gekregen. Goeie
mens.
That's it. A seafood kebab.
A bunch of these sousatis, tiny mustard salad dressing.
Oh, it smells nice.
And then you're just gonna throw it over here and let it marinate a bit. So, and we're gonna rub it on it now. It's gonna be very nice.
It smells very nice.
Kak al my salad dressing.
Ons koop al nieuwe potje. Okay, we'll show you guys when we put it on the fire or the coals. Kijk, kijk, it's leeg. Kijk maar, it's leeg.
Ja, binnenkant is op.
Christopher is getting the coals ready for us here. And while we are braaiing, we're watching a bit of this guy's called West Coast Living. You guys go and check them out, subscribe. And
hit the like button.
Hit the like button and you must. Kijk, hij oude kampen zoals jij.
And the bell notification if you want to see the videos beforehand and not on Facebook. Hey, stick my man out.
Damn! Lekker ruik het, hè?
Kijk,
bless die boy.
Spread out the coals, pack them on the grid.
Too many societies for the braai, so we're gonna braai double, Dixie. 17 sousatis and it's only 2 small otis we kept and then a bitchy funny swart fishy.
Veskus! This morning we went for a lekker dive. And now it's raining.
Mag een like en subscribe, please.
Zij braai master. Christopher, Fiskiet legend. De kebabs is dan. Lovely. Ja, so guys, thanks for watching. Until the next episode, kebab.